It is on the ballot. It may be my name and his name, but it's on the ballot. So we know what we have to do. You gotta vote, and you gotta get everybody to vote. We have 200 million Americans registered to vote. That's a record, including 50 million young people, more than ever. And more than 31 million people have already voted early. And that includes a half a million people right here in Nevada. And when I leave here, I'll be going to Arizona because we are going to fight hard in Arizona. And you know, I understand since 1948, they've only voted for a Democrat for president once, and that was for my husband in 1996. Days across this country because this, my friends, is not a normal election. Right? And millions of people, Democrats, Republicans, and Independents are standing up and saying, we believe in an America that is great because it is good. An America where women are respected, where immigrants are welcomed, where veterans are honored, where parents are supported, where workers are paid fairly, where right, where discrimination is wrong, where everyone counts and everyone has a place.